I wanted to do a video just of me eating food because a lot of times people watch my videos and this is my lunch here. And people are like, man, this guy needs to get hit with that. And I don't like that, so I prefer to eat food instead. And I hope you can hear me because I'm not talking very loudly here. I'm in downtown Portland in the PSU library, Portland State University. And just eating my lunch and doing some videos. And at lunchtime, hopefully, I'll be able to, hopefully this redeems the videos that I put in for 2019, you know? I don't want that, so. This is how I'm redeeming it. Hits every single day. Non-stop. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times a day. And I'm not sure how to put it into it. They're in the background. So you know, every day I'm dealing with homelessness and unemployment, lacking of church support. You can see I don't have a real band here, and I have no real supporters, nobody to really stand with me, so. So when I'm hit, it's run to the store and do that because of some of the videos that I upload. And I know that YouTube don't keep all the videos. They erase them after a year. So that's a lot of work that I'm losing. Just completed a video on this. I'm gonna do one more after this one, and then that should be it for the week and for June 2019. This is today's Thursday, the 27th of June, and I'm in the basement of the PSU library.